More life.
Break down the eighth and then wait, take a break.
On the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every night of the week. The people there are fun. It's just, yeah, I love it.
San Francisco, where's your disco?
We'll be right back. supposed to go out there for like a semester of college, and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there.
want to know one thing.
Before we get started, I want to know one thing.